अरे मैडम आपका ही फेस दिख रहा है ज्यादा।
अरे मैं क्यों बोलूंगा, चलो
बेटा Yeah, I watched Little Things, but it's a nice show. I think both of them do, and it's a girly show together.
Coming out
in
the second.
Yeah, on Netflix, right? Yeah, big, that's a big thing. Like,
for,
I'm sure. For me, it's just, I feel like right now it's just date kind of handling Malhotra industry. Yeah, and I feel like Netflix. Maybe one more thing. It doesn't matter. And then they cut it down to 2.5 hours, which means I've lost half of my shoot time, half of the content I shot, half of my scenes, songs, everything. So sometimes I feel like maybe a Netflix kind of format, you don't lose what you shoot. A lot of the times when we shoot now, like I don't, after a scene I try not to get attached. You never know if you get cut. Many a times I've been very sad in the scene. Nowadays I feel the same, I'm like, forget about it. It's there good if it's not there. But in a format like Netflix, that issue is not there.
शादा मेरे को भी देख।
I think my all of my growing up we used to keep driving from Kochi, one coast of India to Chennai, another. Because we lived in Chennai, but my father predominantly worked in Kerala. So there was a lot of fond memories. It happened very often. Good days, good road trips, good days. Us, my dad, and my sister. I have all these imaginary plans, but it never happens. Work just keep getting. So every year, like these plans keep happening in my head. I'm like, August I'll do this, December I'll do this.
So any
plans
for your boyhood also?
Actually, yeah, I've been traveling a lot. So I worked for like a year and a half non-stop. Like my wife, you see, got anyway. We can't travel as a couple. So I just took on all the work that came my way, and I was bored. I think when my daughter was about 5 months old, we started traveling a lot. So last year I did around November, December, I did like Dubai, Thailand, Hong Kong, Sri Lanka with the baby. Which is a lot more tiring than you think.
So what about your dad when you were young?
Yeah. And he used to.
Because he's a superstar.
But annually, every year, like we have a baby found it. But it was nice. I got to visit in New York like early morning, like we by the time I get my coffee, she's eating like half the plate. And then I'm like, is she behaving differently? Does she look like she's in some kind of stomach pain? And I don't tell my wife, and then I'll be observing her for the rest of the day. And I'm like, you know what? Something happened this morning. I think she's borrowed a bit of paper. But I feel like as dads, like, you know, we do make silly mistakes. But yeah, but she's a bit of a trooper, I think. My daughter, like, throughout my wife's pregnancy, she was supposed to be a boy. Yeah, they kept saying she's a boy. C-section. Suddenly the doctor is like, you know, what do you think it is? So we're like, they know it's a boy. And they're like, we don't know why they're taking off. And so I look, I'm not so disoriented. I said, yeah, it's a boy. I just wasn't paying attention. And I really want a girl. And suddenly the doctor is like, it's a girl. So I start screaming and shouting in the OT. I was like, whoa, all this stuff. And then everybody, all the whole family's outside, they thought something bad happened. So everybody started panicking. And then so I ran out. And I was like, I told you. And then I ran back inside. And I tell them what happened. Was the boy.
Why is that
they named the boy.